251's 1041 tenant.
May through some traffic.
Balls. 251, 1033, I just got pulled out by a suspect.
1043 is on route.
I'm gonna be in a foot pursuit northbound Rockford Drive. It's gonna be the male in the red up there.
Taser deployed. Fucking died again. Alright, 183 will be 10-8.
183, can I get a ride back to my car?
Yeah.
Dispatch 10 units in the area. We've got reports of a man harassing residents at the Crown Truth Motel on Bay City Ave and across street San Andreas Ave.
10-4, 183's in the area, I'll be in Rockwood 1.
251, send traffic. No way.
Either control, show me on scene. You got a male that's kicking down people's doors and making contact. Sir? What are you doing?
This guy in here is not letting me in.
Is it your house?
No, but I know him. He owes me some money.
Okay, that's fine. If he doesn't want you in his property, then you need to leave. Do you live in this area?
I know some people who do. I'm visiting them.
Okay, why don't you come downstairs with me then, because you don't need to be up here right now.
Okay.
Go ahead, walk in front of me. Just go down the steps. Stand over here by the patrol car.
Oh man.
Alright, so what's going on?
Well, the guy up there owes me a pretty large sum of money. And, you know, I've asked him many times for the payment back, and, you know, he hasn't. So, you know, I've come over here to try to, you know, ask him again and get my money.
Okay. And so you think kicking his door down is a good way to get your money back?
Well, because, you know, I came over and he started, you know, yelling obscenities at me and said that I never get my money back. And, you know, that made me pretty upset.
Okay, well, that's something you have to take up in small claims. How much was the money, actually?
It was, 10 grand.
Okay, well, that's something you have to take up in court. There's nothing you can do about it now. But you need to leave the area. You're causing a disturbance. And I technically could arrest you right now, but I'm not going to.
What about all my money?
Your money's gonna have to wait. You're gonna have to take it to court and deal with it there. There's nothing I can do about it now. but you need to leave the property. If you come back tonight, you're gonna get arrested, you understand?
Okay.
Alright, have a good day. Stay in the area, make sure this guy leaves.
Confirm.
Either you can show the call code for. I'll be tonight.
251 same traffic.
Your control, show me out with that same vehicle from the last call. It's gonna be a black Super Dope Diamond. He's blacked out in an alleyway. Alright, he just flipped on his lights. He's pulling away. I'm gonna try to light him up. Roll another unit my way. We are currently on Cortez Street.
251 will be in route code 2.
Alright, I'm trying to light him up. Stand by. Alright, we're going to be in a 1038 on Palomino Ave. He's going to be parked in a, parked in the back driveway. Okay, he's actually continuing. It's, okay. We're parked in the very far back. He's stepped out of the vehicle. Get back in the car!
Come on, officer. What are
you... Get back in the car!
Hey, you guys are harassing me now.
251, you're about to pass. Go around, it'd probably be easier to get in. Hey, you can't jump out at me like that on a traffic stop.
Okay, well, I just want to know why you're harassing me.
Well, I pulled you over. I tried to pull you over because you were parked in an alley with the lights off. I was trying to make sure you were okay.
No, I was just, you know, parking and...
Yeah, but that's not the place to drive a car through. It's an alleyway. It's for people to walk, not to drive through.
I thought people walk on the sidewalks.
Well, they do, but an alleyway can be a shortcut for people walking on the sidewalks. You got ID on you?
I do.
Okay, let me have that, please. What about insurance? You got that? Alright, wait right here for me, sir.
That's ridiculous. Do you even know who I am?
Hey, sir.
What do you want now?
What's that, small baggie under the passenger seat?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I can see it right now.
You can see it?
Yeah,
really?
I can see the Ziploc part of it.
My windows are pretty tinted.
I can still see inside of it, sir.
Okay, well, I don't know what you're talking about, sir. Do you know who I am, officer?
Sir, we really don't care who you are.
I don't think either of you realize who you're talking to.
Who are you then?
I practically
explain
run
yourself.
City.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
You think that matters to us?
I'm Tony Vermicelli.
I don't care.
But it shouldn't matter to you.
It shouldn't. Why should that matter?
High up.
Okay, that's cool. But today, I'm just gonna be issuing you a warning, alright? You need to stay out of alleyways.
Okay.
Alright, have a good one. Is tonight.
251 Central.
2030 Control. Show me a 1038 on Equality Way. It's going to be on a Regina standby for plate. Roll me an additional. It's reported stolen. Plate's going to be 80 David Walter Paul 060.
251 will be in route code 3.
Okay, he's taking off. It'll be a 1080.
251 will be primary.
Let's go for a box. Or, yeah, let's get him right here.
Oh, Jesus. Ah, hell. Oh, Jesus. Hey,
oh. Alright, subject in custody. 183 will be code 4. We're gonna do a tow truck on Rockford Drive.
251 send traffic.
There is 1041 tonight.
251 1038 on a black baller. License plate's gonna be 83 Young Nora Young 676. It's gonna be southbound Bay City Avenue, occupied one times.
10-4-1-8-3 is gonna be 1038 on a black Greasley plate 64 Edward Ida King 291. It's gonna be on Vita Street, not good to one.
It's gonna be 10-8 with a citation.
23 would be same traffic.
Oh, what the hell?
251, I got 1033 shots fired over here, southbound Magellan Avenue.
10-4, 183 is in route code 3.
Special units. Emergency button has been pressed on a security truck in Magdalen Avenue.
251, I got eyes.
Alright, 183, I'm gonna cut through this alleyway down here. Automatic rifles are gonna be authorized.
Oh, sir. I just robbed my truck.
Where'd he go?
Down the road. He's in a black van.
Black van, okay.
Couldn't have. Do you have a plate number?
No, he drove off too fast and they were shooting
at me. What kind of van was it?
I think it was just a black Rumpo.
Okay. 183 to 251 direct. You're looking for a black Rumpo. Hey, sir.
Yeah.
What are you doing out here with a Group 6 truck anyways?
Well, I'm, delivering money.
To this kind of neighborhood?
Well, there's this guy following me. And so I turned down here to see if, he actually was following me. And, I didn't know it was a dead end.
Okay.
I kind of got trapped in here.
Alright. Take care.
The officer. Hope you find him.
.251-183 direct.
Go ahead.
It was a black, what kind of car again?
It's gonna be a black Rumpo. It should be a two-door van.
10-4.
If you can't find it, we can issue an APB.
Yeah, 10-4, go ahead and do that. It's probably long gone by now.
10-4.
I'm gonna show 251 back 10-8. When I got eyes on that, Rumpo. Just went down an alley.
10-4, which location?
Westbound Intervention Court. He's, gonna be going, just took a right, gonna be going, northbound, standby, Bay City Avenue.
10-4. I've got eyes on. Alright, follow me, stop. Get out of the alright, he's running. Watch across. Alright, all his tires are out. Extra disregard front driver's side tires still active. But he keeps swerving. We're west on Magalina, I believe. Magellan, I can't say this road. Alright, he's heading westbound and eastbound traffic. We're gonna be on the highway. All right, westbound, Bay City Intercon, Interstate 2.
251 secondary.
Copy, he just spun out. Go for a rolling roadblock. He's gonna swerve in and out of it though. Oop, he just...
Out of the car! Out of the car! Out! Out! T51's gonna be taking over primary. They're gonna be going eastbound Interstate 2.
10-4, 183's gonna be secondary.
Hit successful. Gun! Shots fired! Shots fired!
Alright, he's down. Roll EMS. Radio control, we're gonna need a tow truck and an ambulance out on Interstate 2 westbound.
Yep, here's all the money.
Alright, 183 will be 10-8.
T51, same traffic. T51, I got a 1080 southbound Bay City Avenue. It's gonna be a blue four-door. Stand by for plate.
183's en route.
Eastbound San Andreas Avenue. Plate's gonna be 06 Young Lima Victor 113. It's gonna be a dark blue ASEA. It's reported stolen.
10-4, 183's got eyes. That'll be secondary.
Let me get on Interstate 2. Eastbound. T51, 183 direct.
Go ahead.
Do I have permission to pit when safe?
Yeah, permission will be granted when traffic conditions lighten up. The fuck?
Totally thought they were gonna hit that tree. Oh!
Running. god.
Taser deployed. And he's gonna die. Oh no, he's
not. Nope, he's still alive. Stop. Oh, you're... Get it again. I can't. He's just...
Now he's dead. Fantastic.
Fucking physics. Alright, 183 will be tonight.
251, send traffic.
Dispatched nearby units. You have a port possible homicide at the Crown Jewels Motel. EMS and a fireman are on scene, requesting police to secure the scene.
251's in route code 3.
183, send traffic.
2-2 to dispatch. Show me 10-7. Eating Taco Bell.
Hey, Master.
Yeah.
I'll ask you after this.
Huh?
I'll ask you in a minute. Hold on.
Two-fifty-one's on scene.
183's on scene.
How's it going, officers?
It's going good. What happened?
From our preliminary reports, it looks like this guy was shot right in the head. Interestingly enough, he was shot from behind. But possibly some sort of an execution. And we've determined that he lived over in this apartment.
Alright, looks like his name's Fred Jennings. Do we have coroners on the way?
We do. But from what I can tell, he died not too long ago, so we just called you here because, enough the shooter was still in the area.
Okay, and I'm assuming you didn't see anything. You got called here because you got shot?
Yeah, that's correct.
Okay.
Someone, one of the neighbors saw him lying outside, so we came as quick as we could, but we didn't make it in time.
Alright. 183 to control.
182.
Can you check call log, see if we got any shots fired reports near Bay City Avenue
in the last
half an hour?
Dispatch 183.
Good.
Hey, Emily Hobson called in 25 minutes ago for a loud noise going off near Bay City Avenue.
10-4, can you give me a callback number, please?
10-4, it's gonna be 855-635-4121.
10-4, thank you.
Hello.
Hi. Is this, Emily?
Yes, this is.
Okay, I believe you have called our department earlier. Oh, sorry, I need to introduce you. Commissioner Mods, San Andreas State Police Department. It appears in our records that you've called roughly 20 minutes ago about a loud noise coming by Bay City Avenue. Is this correct?
Yeah, I live in the Crondress Motel on the first floor, and I heard some really loud noises.
Okay. Did you hear anyone, like, screaming, or...?
Yeah, actually, before I heard these two men arguing. Seemed like coming from the floor above me.
Okay, and did you happen to look out your window and see if it was anything?
I did. All I saw was some car downstairs that I've never seen before.
Okay, and what's the vehicle description?
It's actually still there. It's the Super Diamond.
Okay, thank you for your time, ma'am. Control, or 1A3 to control. Good talk. 1A3 control, subject reported on the phone that she heard two men arguing on the floor above her and then a loud shot. Said the vehicle, or the male got out of a vehicle. It's going to be a black Super Dub Diamond. It's parked right in the parking lot of the apartment complex.
251 to 183 direct.
Go ahead.
It's going to come back to a Norman Russell.
Where did you run his name?
10-4, he has no wants or wants.
10-4. Well, for now, we'll get a tow truck out here and get it towed down to the PD.
I'm going to see what
we can do right now.
I'm going to see what it looks like in the computer. Say, it's a white male, late 60s. It's got brownish gray hair. That's pretty much it.
Alright, well, we'll put an APB. Go ahead and actually, you can do that now. Go ahead and put an APB on him. I'll get a tow truck down here for that.
10-4. 251 dispatch.
251, go ahead.
Go ahead and put an APB out for a Norman Russell. It's going to be late 60s, white male, brown hair, 5'6", about 250 pounds.
10-4. All you need to be on the lookout for a male, late 60s, brown gray hair, wanted in connection with the murder at the Bay City apartment complex.
251's gonna be back 10-8.
Whenever you're gonna be 10-11 or 10-38 with a black Cavalcade, license plate 008, Victor Nora, Victor 754, occupied times 1. I've got 251 out with me. How you doing, sir?
Hello, how's it going?
Hi, what'd you do,
Why you pulled me over?
Yeah, I pulled you over because you pulled into the back parking lot of the, apartment complex there and then immediately backed right out.
I did. Well, I was trying to pull in, but, it was blocked, so I figured I'd come back later.
Alright, you got ID on you?
I don't think so.
Okay, what's your name?
My name is, Tony.
Tony what?
Tony Rims.
Tony Rims? Okay, and you have no identification on you at all. No social security card, no birth certificate, no ID.
I do not.
Okay. Do you at least have registration or insurance?
Of course. I have a registration and insurance for this cavalcade.
Alright, let me see them real quick.
Okay, here you go.
Alright.
Sir, can you stop moving around for me and just keep your hands on the steering wheel?
Okay, I guess so.
Thank you.
Why, am I at risk?
Every traffic stop's a risk, sir.
Hey, Drew.
Yep.
Come back here. Flip you off. Alright, that looks like our guy that matches the description from the phone call earlier, so I'm gonna pull him out and question him.
10-4.
Alright, sir, you wanna go ahead and step out of the car for me?
I don't think so.
Oh, really? Alright, 183, we're gonna be in a 1080 southbound Bay City Ave. It's gonna be a black cavalcade, occupied by one male. It's probably gonna be our male and linked to the murder from earlier.
2-2 to dispatch, I'm gonna be 10-8 and I'm gonna be responding to that pursuit. Can I get a 1020?
251's primary, gonna be on southbound Bay City Avenue.
Alright, he's gonna get cut off up here. I'm gonna intercept him.
Up, made a left. He turned left.
10-4.
He's 10-15 with a Jeep. Gonna be going eastbound Rube Street. Rub Street.
2-2's got eyes on. Gonna be third in that pursuit. Gonna go and try and block him off. Got him.
This. Alright, 183 is going to be primary. We're going to be northbound Bay City Avenue. Ripping it through traffic. No care for other people.
T-51's taking over primary.
2-2's gonna be taking secondary.
183 will be third. Oh! 2-2 just had a massive 10-50.
251 still going southbound Dutch London Street. Gonna be getting on the highway. Gonna be going into the. Just kidding. 10-50. Oh, he just fell off the guardrail. Eastbound Davis Avenue. He fell off the guardrail by the airport.
Copy.
I'm gonna have to go around.
Copy, he's gonna be heading past the big Famous Shame studio. Last lost eyes.
I'm gonna swing a right here. A bad idea. Alright, 183.
251, I got it down here by the docks. Okay. Southbound All Pike Parkway.
Copy.
He's gonna be in a boat. Or no, he's swimming.
10-4, I'm gonna head around, see if I can meet him.
Sir, stop right there! Swim towards me. Do not swim the opposite way. He's going to be trying to get on the boat.
Copy. I'm going to go
swimming across the...
202 is going to go across the bridge, get onto the other side of the dock, see if we can get him in a... See if we can get him in a pinch.
Is there still a unit by that water watching him?
10-4.
Is he still across the
He's
water?
Behind the boat. I can't see him.
10-4. Let me know if you see him run away from anywhere. I'm trying to find a turn off now to get down there.
He's on top of the boat. Or he's in the boat.
10-4, I'm coming around.
202 is gonna be linking up with 183.
Uh, 251, I lost visual.
Copy that. Last known position is gonna be near the boat. Got it, I got the mail right here.
You're on the fucking ground right now.
No moves. Going for the rest.
Why are you be advised in custody? Alright, sir, come with me.
Damn. I'm not talking until I can see my lawyer.
That's fine.
You'll get a lawyer, sir.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say or do can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to have an attorney present before, during, and after any questioning. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state. Do you understand your rights that they've been read to you?
Yeah, yeah.
These rights of mine, so you want to answer my questions now or with a lawyer?
I'll wait till my lawyer gets here.
Okay. Okay, well, one question that's not really a legal question. Where'd all these cars come from?
They're just imported off that boat.
Oh, yeah?
2-2 to dispatch. I'm gonna go into B-10-8 when I call.
23 is gonna be 1076 PD.
251 10-8. Bad boys, what you want, what you want, what you don't.